What's good, y'all? It's your boy, Black G92. Now, for those that's going to watch this reaction video, if you notice the sound probably different because I ordered some new speakers from Amazon, I want you to let me know in the comment section how you like the new speakers, if y'all like this audio, or if y'all want to get back to the solely just the MacBook speakers, let me know in the comment section. Now, today I'm going to react to the music video of Drake's hit song, Toosie Slide. And I've already heard the song on the radio. This is my first blind reaction to the music video. I'm gonna see how it looks, if it elevates the song or not, in about 3, 2, 1. Make sure the volume turned up. Hell yeah. Woo! Sound great. Okay, 10:20 p.m. Looks like in Toronto, Canada. By the looks of it. Damn. Street's dead as a motherfucker. There go Drizzy. The camo hoodie on. Okay. Grammy trophies and shit. Okay. Glass windows.
Black leather glove, no sequin. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson.
Hey, okay, I see Drizzy with the moves, with the dance moves. I guarantee it, this song already got hella plays on TikTok. So, I'm definitely gonna download the TikTok app so then I can hop on it. Shit, I'm gonna post it wherever I download the TikTok app. I'll post the link in the description box sometime in the future. So be on the lookout for that. And I do like the location though. And just the camera work on it thus far. And you know, Drizzy always gonna have the dance moves go with the song. This is the same type of stunt he pulled with Hotline Bling. You know how popular that song went. It's by how you feel about the song. The dance just went like worldwide and just went viral overnight. And the same thing could be said for Toosie Slide, just based on what I've seen thus far.
Passion. It's a thriller in a track. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Can't let this one slide.
Hey,
2,000 shorties wanna tie the knot.
Hey,
200 shooters on my brother's block.
Let him know.
Better off the roads like I love it now. Maybe not. I don't know what's wrong with me. I can't stop.
I don't know who the nigga sitting on the couch.
Never stop. Got so many ops, I be mistaken ops for other ops. Got so many people that I love out of trouble spots. Other than the family, I gotta see the you and me. That's just how I think, it's either you and me. This life got too deep for you, baby. 2 or 3 of us about to creep where they staying. Black leather glove, no sequin.
Hey.
Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, okay. Got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on the street.
Fortress in there.
I'ma show you
okay,
how to get it. It go
I'm
right
covered,
foot
I'm the same in the background.
Left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Toosie slide, then I hit it double time, then I hit a spin, cause we spun that block a couple times.
Hey.
If it's not the right time, it'll always be another time. I'm not even tripping when you see him in a
song. Hold on, let me remind it. Who portrait was that? Let me see. I get a clearer look of it.
Then I hit it double time, then I hit a spin, cause we spun that block a couple times. If it's not the right time, it'll always be another time.
I'm not even
tripping, we'll just see him in the summertime. Whoa, yeah. Can't describe the pressure I be putting on myself. Yeah. Really, I just can't afford to lose nobody else. Yeah. If they move and shaky, we just do the shit ourselves. Well, if I'm over shaky, Chels will do the shit himself. Yeah. Solo niggas on a YOLO for real. Heard a lot about you, but we don't know for real. Next time, guarantee the truth will get revealed. Black leather glove, no sequins. Yeah, buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Don't you wanna dance with me?
Okay, shoot fireworks.
I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you the pack.
Okay, I'm digging this. I'm digging the visuals thus far, and wonder if that's actually Drake's crib or not. Let me know in the comments section, because it looks fancy as a motherfucker. I'll definitely rent something like that in the future. That's definitely goals, for real. And who's shooting the fireworks? I have to know.
Action. It's a thriller in a track. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot
hey.
Up, right foot slide.
Hey.
Basically, I'm saying either way we about to slide.
Directed by Theo Scudra? I think Scudra, if that's how you pronounce his name. Hell, I don't know. Damn, it's a big ass mansion.
He definitely could not run that.
Well, that was Tootsie Slide in. Like I said before, heard the song on the radio already, and it, when I first heard it, it's like, okay, it's a decent little, like, you know, hype song, none to it. It's like I said, it follows the same formula as Hotline Bling, and the video definitely elevated it, definitely elevated the song itself to a whole nother level, because by adding the dance to it, it definitely adds something to the song, and people can just, don't even have to worry about liking the song, you just do the dance, just like the dance, and just do it, you know what I mean, so. I could see this trending for about, I give it about the remainder of this year, if it hasn't already this past month. So I'm definitely impressed with the visuals and Theo Scudra. I'm definitely going to keep my eye out for him when it comes to music videos. I'm wondering if you got any other music videos out there that he's shot so far. If you have any idea what other music videos of like artists he has worked with, let me know in the comment section below. And if this is your first time watching this reaction, be sure to like and comment and subscribe to the channel. Let everybody know about it. Co-workers, mamas, daddies, uncles, cousins, aunties, everybody. And for those that got kids as well, let them know about it. This is Black G92 about to sign off. Holla at your boy. Peace. And if y'all want me to react to more Drake songs or music videos or maybe interviews I have not seen, let me know in the comment section. Holla.